我14岁开始打工，不是因为家里贫穷，而是母亲希望我可以从小就体验经验。我也很这个感激母亲对我的教导方式。看一看税表，我已经付税付了很久了。从我的工作经验来说，我不觉得我碰了很多难处，因为我的妥瑞症。我几乎没有这个把这个坏的一些问题推在妥瑞症身上。当别人不想雇佣我的时候，我是觉得说可能是自己的学分吧，学校成绩，并没有想到是妥瑞症的关系。I started working since 14, not because of my family's poor. My mom wanted me to get the experience. So also around the same time, I started to embrace Tourette. And so I never had a problem going to interview because of Tourette's. Although when I tried to suppress during the interview, but when I get the level of comfort,I'm usually very upfront. I don't want people to guess, making the wrong assumption, right? I've hardly ever blamed a failed interview due to Tourette's. Most likely, I blame myself for not having enough education or experience, but I hardly ever blame Tourette syndrome. A friend of mine on Facebook shared with me a YouTube video talking about Brad Cohen, right? You know, movie I've been talking about, front of the class, Tourette syndrome teacher. He had a terrible time searching for jobs. I don't have that kind of experience. A lot of people say their dream job get turned down. You know something? I never had a dream job.You know, I never had a dream degree. I think when I was very little, I wanted to be maybe a biologist, a teacher. But as I grow, and I realize I don't have the designated dream job where I don't get it, and I feel so depressed, right? I'm usually, you give me something, and I'll try to do my best.刚刚买了中饭，发现忘了带现金了。会好，我和这个卖饭的这个餐车的里面人都很熟，福州来的夫妇做的菜非常好吃，所以他也让我欠了，下周再给他。我这个人一直都把人跟人相处搞得不错，关系我总是拉得很密切啊。有些时候闭上眼睛想想说。其实我这个人没有太多这个非常想要得到的梦想，非常想要实现的一些梦想，尤其现在有了孩子，那我更觉得对我来说最重要的就是每天过得充实，每天过得好，我就把每天都当作最后一天来对待，这是我对自己的一个要求。I'm an ordinary guy, you know. Tourette syndrome, ADHD, OCD, it's part of me. But, you know, what bothered me the most is not the tics, it's not this extraness. It's actually pretty normal. I also have debts, like a lot of people in this world. Sometimes I feel like I myself running the US government, you know, owing $1 trillion, I'm still borrowing.Still thinking I'm a shit. If you look at me, man, like my wardrobe, didn't cost you much. Free blazer, right? Pocket square is really cheap discounts, like $5. Shoes, Century 21, like $40. So, you know, I put this whole thing together, cost me like less than 100. But I feel great, man, you know? I feel great.也有很多问题都很难解决，是吧？所以对我来说， 对我自己最大要求就是诚实面对，诚实面对现实，诚实面对好的，诚实面对坏的，对大家都很诚实。就算我今天撒了谎骗了人，我还是诚实，因为最重要的是对自己要诚实。 So that's why I always say one of my biggest principle to myself is be honest to other people but be very honest to myself, because there's always so much problems out there I cannot resolve. You know, I just gotta take ownership, take accountability, and that's the principle I always follow, because there's just way too many questions with question marks and leaving unanswered. But I gotta go on. I gotta go to sleep. #7 days to rest. Thank you very much.